people are going today. I'll be photographing Hercules star cluster. I'll be using the Edge HD14 and my Sony A200 camera. I'll be using the CTX L mount with my dew shield because I'm going to be out here late. I'll also be using the Sony A200 or this with a 2-ton spar lens. I will also be using a T-ring, and the mount will be connected to my laptop. I will first start the polar aligning. They're both facing the door. Vega is visible right now, so I'm going to start pulling. If you look right here, you can see the ISS. That little dot is the International Space Station going across the sky. Amazing. Going 17. On 500 kilometers per hour. Oh. miles per hour. 17,500 miles per hour, excuse me. Astonishing. There it goes. It's over Baja, California right now. Not further. I heard a little slip. That might have been the gear, I'm not sure. Hoping that's nothing serious, because I don't have insurance on this thing. Cords all over the place. I have the camera. Back right here. Can't really see it, but it's facing at Hercules. We got Saturn behind us too. Can't really see it, but yes, it's behind. You know, I really wish I had a heater out here. It's getting a little chilly. Wear gloves. I have the hood processing. My telescope pointed at the Andromeda Galaxy. Can't really tell, but yeah, it's pointing over there. It's waiting for the image to be processed. See how it turned out. And it turned out horrible. Let's go to Vega to let's see how this turned out. Oh, that's a lot better. These stars don't seem to be trailing. Ooh, we got some star trails in there. Yep, the stars are not trailing. That's good.
I'm guessing it was.
Let's do that again.
Moving to it when.
Let's do.
I'm gonna do that about 30 times.
Give it a moment. All right. You wanna know what my settings are? My ISO is 800. It can be 800 or
1600. Don't go any further because it'd be way over too exposed. Exposure time is 30 seconds. And I think, yeah, that's all.
Alright.
Now we wait to give it 30 seconds to do its thing.
Middle of photographing Andromeda.
It got unplugged.
So now it's gonna take forever to freaking align it again.
Latest picture of Andromeda. Can't really tell it